Now, this is an older generation of Stihl Formix engines, but let's see how it does. Ooh, higher compression. Doesn't have the compression release like the newer Formix engines we got new, but it still starts pretty good when it's this cold.